slides it through, passes in behind San Luis, in behind the net. Stamkos picks it up. Snaps it back to the point. Smaby fires it through, knocked away, loose puck. Stamkos scores! Backhand goal! Ties the game at one.
This all starts with a neutral zone turnover here as the Calgary Flames don't get it past the Tampa Bay Lightning. Now Calgary just coming off a change. The puck will go to the corner and they're in pretty good shape here, but Stamkos starts the playoff, gets it back to the point, and then goes into that quiet zone where he can pick up the rebound. What a play! I mean, did he pick this up with his backhand and tip it in past Kiprusoff? There's the initial chance, the long rebound, and what a play by Stamkos as he tucks it up high on his back.